Hi, this is Mike, and we're doing activity 5. So, you ready to get started? No, you're right. Yeah, this is my anatomy book. They're folding a pizza.
Aching and burning yet?
Not yet. This is a harder exercise than it seems. A little burning.
Wait 8 seconds. Everything the picture depicts has to be precisely weighed. Bring it back in.
Oh, no. 8.13. Now, okay. If you're over and everything has been taken, I think it's made by the pound, right? Of course, let me think that the book after so long would hurt.
Any arm drop yet?
Yes. Maybe in the video. It's like torture. This is why we have to videotape the torture. So we wait a minute, according to a lab, and then we'll start that all over again. My guess is it's probably going to go quicker. Because my bicep is hurting now.
I will, but I'm still letting the minute go and then clear it.
We would stop the recording, but there's no way to pause the recording on this camera, so you get that 1 minute of free time. Just you and I.
Your minutes up.
All right. Here you go again. Ready?
Okay.
Go. I'm not watching this already.
Do you left, right? I bought this car that has class B 35 MPG and a 5-star crash test A 280. Do you left, right? I bought this car with a 274 horsepower turbocharged engine and panoramic sunroof. Now both of you shut up and let me drive. The new Kia Optima, not your average mid-size sedan.
That's crazy. Okay, yeah, start the bird. I don't think it's going to be as long as the last time. Like serious muscle fatigue.
You're shaking.
You wouldn't think this book would be that heavy. It feels like it's about 20 pounds. It's about 100 pounds heavier than it really is. Yeah, shaking big time. Okay. The new Samsung Smart TV. Let's play music and movie. I won't be able to use my right arm tomorrow.
So,
60. I'll be in too much pain to do the second lab.
And then let me curl.
Yeah, right. Who needs dumbbells to get your anatomy book
right?
You want to do the side view this time?
Finally, the rest of the crew.